Okay.
Let's finish this up. As you know, we killed the last tank. First tank last time. I got more water during this little break. That sounds kind of ominous. I do not like it. Killing things, killing zombies who don't deserve to live. I forgot I had a pipe bomb. How brilliant am I? Help you guys. Don't just leave me get mauled by the tank, you hunter. Lewis! Buddy. Oh, she's done. Oh. I'm on here. Actually, yes, I am. I'm going, let's go. Running. Truck. Thank God. No. Get on here, guys. Yes! And there was another tank. F my life. Grim Reaper. That. Nice. Only achievement I got.
Very nice.
Oh yeah, Bill died. I forgot about that. Oh, I'm so selfish. 6 medikits. 8 pain pills. I love it. I'm at the bottom or top of this list. I shot the most amount of people. I am the brilliant. I had to disturb that witch. It was my fault. Well. That wraps up Left 4 Dead. I would do the DLCs, but I do not have Microsoft points, so I can't. I have not gotten around to buying any. And plus, this is not my game. So, I hope you enjoyed it. I'm sorry that it wasn't all the way filled with guest commentary. I will get that fixed. So the next, we already have someone volunteering to be in for Left 4 Dead 2. And I don't know what my next walkthrough is going to be. It might be COD, Assassin's Creed. Probably will be Assassin's Creed. I love that game. Maybe Resident Evil. I'm not sure. But stay tuned, because the next game should be out sometime in the near future. This is Lady Snowstorm. Ciao!